This is hard. Very hard. But I refuse to give up. I will 50. Maybe.
You are now entering the Valley of Fire. Use magic to kill. Destroy generators. Each obelisk you open strengthens my power and weakens Storm's hold on my gateway. Find the other two obelisks in turn. Collect gold to buy power-ups.
Unlucky. A lot of experience from that, though. Alright, see you later, Strayed. Have a good one.
You are now entering Dagger Peak. Perhaps make some walls disappear.
A lot of enemy spawns there at the end there. Unlucky. So sad. So sad. Oh my god. That was a lot of enemy spawns. Unlucky. Yo, I'm not gonna get a 49. What's up, Evan? My sum of best isn't even a 49. So that's not happening. That's like rip 3 seconds when that happens. Yo, what's up, 3000?
You are now entering the cliffs of desolation. The gate to the Valkyrie Castle is now over the tower, and take back that Howl Fortress.
No.
You are now entering the Lost Cave.
Very bad idea to do that, by the way. Hell, I don't even know why he's like... How did he even get there, you know? World is a very strange place. Wow. I don't think it matters much, because you can definitely make a mistake or two and still get this, see? I don't know, maybe I shouldn't talk about politics on stream. Unless people will want me to. I mean, I don't care, but... Definitely not the most pleasant thing to talk about, I guess. Yeah, it's pretty interesting, but... Oh, okay. Didn't know my gold there was bad.
You are now entering the dragon's lair.
What a pleasant surprise. What the hell? What was I shooting at? No! Holy shit, dude. Holy shit, man. How did I not? I got that like frame perfectly or something. Oh my god. Yo, Evan, thank you for continuing your sub. Man, it was that long ago? It was a month ago that I gifted you that? Jesus, time is flying by. Before I know it, I'll be dead. Thank you. Okay. The beginning was slow, but the ending was fast, so I think that was fine. Oh, yes. We'll take it, definitely. Alright, now here's a reset point. My PB gets this really fast, so I might lose the run here. The ending of this level with the door clip is hard. One of the hardest clips in the game, so. Okay, that sucked. Damn it. I'm gonna lose like 5 seconds here. That one's a rough one, so I guess that's fair, but yeah, that sucks. Okay. Now this level, is kinda tricky. A lot of movement. Okay, kind of sloppy. And I used a lot of shield in that level. So that was not the best. Yo, what's up, gamer? Stream's been alright. I've had many resets, but that's just how it goes when you're trying to go for a sick time.
You are now entering a completely field.
Are you serious? Alright, I'm gonna save my turbo for the next level. I didn't use very much speed. I could have used more. Are you fucking kidding me? My finger slipped off. Wow, I am so mad. Come on, dude. Sucky. Horrible. Fucking horrible. Yes, I am. It's okay, as long as I get Trenchless and Arctic Docks. Or what's it called? Ice Clip. What am I doing? I'm going to lose a lot of time here. It's like almost unfair how fast my PB is at the start. It's like crazy.
Now entering the back of a plague fiend.
Good. Maybe I think I'm starting to understand how plague works. It might depend on what item you have present. And the amount that you have. Yes. Okay. If I can get Ice Clip, Arctic Docks Clip, and Trenchless, I can... Low 51, I believe. 50 is probably not happening this run. Because, I mean, look at my best possible time already. But low 51 is in question this run. Wow, that angle was really messed up. Not great. Alright, now this clip I get instantly in my PB, so the likelihood of me losing a bunch of time here is high. Unless I insta-clip. Which, I mean, I don't know if I can. Wish me luck. I also forgot to practice this clip today for some reason. Really? It's over. This angle's gonna work, but yeah, it's really fucking slow. Well, the run's pretty much dead. I'm probably exaggerating, but like, that sucked. That was not good. I'm like guaranteed to lose like at least 5 seconds here, bare minimum, from that shitty clip. Oh my god, are you fucking kidding me? Of course. Wow. Well, I don't know if I can beat my PB. My PB is like super fucking good until ice clip. Like if I didn't get that ice clip, I probably would have been done with this category. You are now entering the man, and like matching that run, it's gotta be at least 1 in 100 or something. What am I doing? Alright. Almost guaranteed to lose time here as well because my PB's like sick here. Yep. This is what I was afraid of, like, this is why I stopped doing runs, honestly. I knew this would happen if I tried to beat my PB. It's at the point where, like, if you don't have, like, a very solid start of the run, this happens, where you're plus 30, and then you get Ice Clip, and then you're back in par when you want to be ahead. Okay. This is the biggest mistake in my PB. If I don't get this quickly, the run's over. Are you fucking kidding? What? I practiced that a lot today. Okay, chances are I'm gonna gold here. That was really good. I really wish that happened in my PB. I really do. Really slow. Alright, well, now I need a good trenchless. If I can get a good trenchless, I can PB. But low 51 will not happen this run. You are now only a mid 51 will happen. I have a lot of shield.
You are now entering Vetigan's cavern.
Oh no. Okay. Chances are I gold here because that was pretty good. If I get this tech skin. Yeah, that was really good. And I've got Evan 44 5-0 shot left, which is typical. Temple. I'm an oaf. That was really slow.
You are now entering the order of score.
Okay, I probably won't PB this run. I need a perfect rester run to PB with this, basically. I need a really good trenchless, I need really good everything. No enemies because the time stop glitch.
You are now entering the battle trenches.
really, really good. Okay, if I get a good fortified towers, I can PB by like 5 seconds. But basically the time stop glitch is where you die when you have time stop on. And what happens is it never turns off if you do that. What the hell? Did you see that graphics glitch? Dude, my menu just glitched out. I need to look at that one again. That was not normal. Really sad. No, I need every second I can get, dude. Come on. See, like, this is, it's getting really, really cutting down there. 60 speed. Alright guys, two more levels. Okay, just 60 more speed. 20 more, or 40 more speed. And I've got 500 gold still, so I can definitely skip a potion. You are now entering the gates of the underworld. And that saves like another 2 seconds if I do that. Okay. So, let's review this run. Dungeon, I missed. I got the extra text box. I had second try door clip, and then the runestone early thing was low. My world 3 was not the greatest. I did not shield boost enough, and I have like proof of that because I didn't use 3 shield or whatever it is. Like, look at this. I have shield left, and I could have used it at world 3. Arctic docks, the clip did not go well. Frozen camp was slow. I got Ice Clip, like, pretty quickly. And then Fissure, I didn't shield boost enough. Temple was slow. Battle Trenches, oh my god. I have to race against, like, that Trenchless. I just need 30 more seconds, and I got a 50. Is it possible? I don't know. GG though. Say goodbye to YouTube, guys.